Welcome to Rapid Product Creation. Create in-demand digital products quickly and easily. Now, there are many types of digital products. In this training, what I'm about to show you is going to be how to create a free short report to be used as a giveaway and then build a list of subscribers. Then I'll show you how to convert and bundle that free report into a multimedia product that can be used as a low-dollar upsell. Once your product is created, you will learn how to set up a very simple yet effective sales funnel that will collect leads for you and sells your multimedia upsell. I will also show you how to ramp up your business and take it to the next level. And most importantly, I'll show you my surefire ways of choosing only profitable niches. Right now, I'd like to show you a few of the tools and resources you're going to need or want during this training. Now, the very first thing that you're going to need is you're going to need some sort of word processing program, either Microsoft Word, or if you're on a Mac, Pages for Mac, or if you're on either a Mac or a Windows computer, you can get something for free called OpenOffice. And you can just do a search for OpenOffice at Google, or just go right to openoffice.org. And what OpenOffice is going to allow you to do, you're going to download it, and then you'll be able to create these short reports and then convert them into a PDF format. Which PDF, it's the most widely used format for distributing and reading these short reports. Like I said, if you already have Microsoft Word or some other paid program, so long as you can export as a PDF, you can use that. But OpenOffice is a great tool and it's free to use. So the other thing that you're going to want is you're going to need to get some sort of program that will allow you to record audio. And the best program for that, it's a free program. It's called Audacity. And if you just go right to Google, just do a search for Audacity, you'll be brought to this website. It's sourceforge.net. And they're the ones that make this Audacity program. Audacity is great. I've been using it for years. It's available for both Macintosh and Windows-based computers. And what it does is it allows you to record audio and then save it in an MP3 format or a WAV file, but we're mainly going to be using it to be creating this multimedia product. So we're going to want to get Audacity, and you can just go right here, like I said, to Audacity and go ahead and grab that. And then another thing that you're going to want is you're going to want some kind of screen recording software. And there's plenty of paid options out there. You can get Camtasia for both Mac and Windows, or ScreenFlow if you're on a Mac, but a great free piece of software is from CamStudio, which you can just do a search for CamStudio or go right to camstudio.org, and they'll allow you to create screencast videos so that we can go ahead and create this multimedia product that you're going to be creating in just a little bit. Now, those are all the tools that you're going to need that are absolutely mandatory. You need something, some sort of software to create a report, create a PDF. So you're going to have that. You're going to have something to record audio, and you're going to have something that records the screen. And all those things are free. They aren't going to cost you anything, and you will be able to create the product with those three things. Now, there's also a couple of things that you're going to want to get. Like, hopefully you've already got yourself a website, you've already got hosting. If not, you're going to need to get yourself a hosting account. A great place to get hosting is Liquid Web. Another thing that you're going to want is you're going to want an autoresponder account, something that's going to deliver emails to the people, something that's going to collect the leads for you. To get people to sign up for your free offer, you're going to want an autoresponder account. There's two that I recommend. One of them is Aweber, which is at aweber.com. Another one is GetResponse, which is at getresponse.com. I really like AWeber. I've been with them for many years. They're very simple to use. They have great email deliverability, and they have a lot of good tutorial videos. Now, another tool that I am going to recommend, you don't have to get, but it is going to make setting up these little sales funnels much easier on you. What it is it's a little WordPress theme that I use, and it allows you to set up opt-in pages and sales pages super fast. I don't make any money for telling you about it. I just want you to know about it because I use it in my own business to set up sales funnels very simply, easily, and most important, quickly. And it's very inexpensive. You can get it for, I think, $7. Yeah, it's $7. It allows you to use it on up to 5 sites. And you can get it right at papertemplate.com. It's just a good little tool that will allow you to set up these sales funnels very easily. Now, like I said, you don't need to use it. I just like using the paper template because it makes it fast and easy. So, those are some of the tools that you're going to definitely need and want to get started creating your own product that you're going to be able to give away on the front end to collect some leads and then have a little low dollar upsell that you'll be able to use to make a little bit of cash. So let's get started.